5 and... Oh, whoops.
And people were selling these bobbins from that.
Much better.
Day 5, we're going to take a tour to the Arch J. Yes, the final day, so we're going to head towards the airport and then head back to Nueva York. And I don't know what Spencer's doing right now, but he looks really comfy. Tired.
excuse. But seriously.
Just got inside the ticket center. We're going to the 10:55 one. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Just arrived in front of the Arch, about to take a tour when, look at this view. Beautiful view right under the Arch. Perfection, beauty at its finest. It's not creepy at all. It's fascinating, it's beautiful, it's a great landmark, and we're about to take a tour soon, and it's gonna be a lot of fun, I tell you.
Almost on the line. We got our passes, gray tram capsule number 5.
3-5.
Can't wait to
BS.
Flying back home to New York.
Beautiful.
back in our car on our way home now. And this is pretty much going to end my 5-day vlog of my baseball weekend. Just want to thank the people who took guts to watch all 5 days of it. It was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun in St. Louis and KC. A lot of good food while watching the ball games. Walking around town, it was a lot of fun. I have to thank my dad for all this. Of course, obviously. Spencer's from Carrie's listening to music or doing...
What?
Doing something. He's not paying attention. But yeah, thanks guys for watching. Like and subscribe as always. And rock on. See you guys next time.
What's up, guys? How y'all doing? It's almost 6:30 in the morning.
so then drink water. There was lemon infused water at the hotel.
That was in the hotel.
Yeah. Yeah, and you couldn't take a cup from there?
No. I wasn't thirsty.
Well, it's tough luck.